Hey guys, today we're gonna make Mike from Monster Inc. For this project, you will need white, black, green, you also need Play-Doh, 3D printing pen, and tape. Without further ado, let's get started. First, we're gonna use Play-Doh and make it into like an egg. Okay, after you make it look like egg, we're gonna use tape, rub around it. Okay, after you're done, it should look like this. Now we're gonna start working on its body. So now this is half of the body. We're going to repeat this step and make another half. Okay, now we can connect these two together. Okay, now this is the first layer of its body. We're gonna add some more layer to make it smaller. So I'm gonna use this box. You can find any box that has this angle. I'm gonna make its leg first. Now we're gonna make its feet to attach to it. Now we're gonna make its arm. You can make it any way you want. Since it's so tiny, I'm gonna set my pen in low speed. Okay, now we're gonna make its big eyes. Change color to make the center of the eyes. For this area, you can use any color you want it to be. Today, I'm gonna use blue. Okay, now we just finished our mic. If you like my video, please give me a big thumb up and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.